Why do you need a practical SEO guide? Optimizing content for search engines is big business. Being able to identify the correct keywords relevant to your business, creating content which can rank well for those keywords, and then optimizing the content to take the top spots for those keywords can make or break an online business. How do you navigate this sea of information? Where should you focus your time? Which tips and tricks are usually useful? SEO is deliberately complicated. If it's complicated, you either need to spend a lot of money on fancy SEO tools, or you need to leave it to the experts. SEO is very valuable, but for most people, it doesn't need to be as complicated as it appears. Let's first talk about search results. This is where a search engine user is going to type in a search term and then click the result which they think is going to be most relevant. Most studies agree that roughly 3/4 of clicks go to the top 3 results. Putting it all together, we can estimate that 1/3 to half of all search clicks go to the single top result. Your focus should be on getting to the very top of the first page. This forces you to radically readjust your thinking around content. You have to be the very best. You'll need a keyword research tool to do your keyword research. The most popular of these is Google's Keyword Planner. For bonus level keyword research, I like to use the paid tool KW Finder, which is a lot friendlier to use and includes a lot more detail. On-page optimization is the art of making your target page as attractive as possible to search engines. The very first point to make here is that you must have the best possible content. You can do all the optimization in the world, but if your content is not good, you will not get anywhere. If you are not already using Yoast SEO, now is the time to install it. It's free and can be installed right from the WordPress dashboard. For plugin settings, follow the setup prompts from the link in the description. An increasingly important signal for search engines is how many people are talking about a post on social media. It's important to take the time to understand the culture of the site you want to approach before posting. In the long term, give your posts a second wind of sharing by using a plugin such as Revive Old Post to automate social sharing. You should also make sure your WordPress theme makes it easy for readers to share the post using whichever medium they're comfortable with. You can use the free Jetpack plugin in order to add these buttons. This is a simple one-off change which can bring long-term benefits. The second part of this off-page optimization puzzle is outreach. By this, I mean send your posts to people with influence, who have a track record of regularly sharing new content. This is an easy way of getting links, extra clicks, and extra shares on your content. Over time, you'll build a relationship and they'll come to trust a link from you as high quality. This works for both of you. The influencer gets quality content to share and you get good off-page signals. We've argued that SEO isn't hard and that this has aimed to be a practical SEO guide that you can actually use. The key part here is over to you. You need to actually use this SEO guide. Doing the SEO work is just a case of following a checklist. Here's a recap of the key points covered in this SEO guide. Do keyword research using Google's Keyword Planner to find the most effective keywords for your posts. On-page optimization is, at its heart, just making really good content. Yoast SEO is excellent for guiding you through the technical on-page optimization process. Set your focus keyword, then make all of the plugin's traffic lights green. Off-page optimization is about doing the legwork to get your article in front of more people. Use two checklists, one for submitting to social sharing sites and another for influencers or sharing gatekeepers to contact. Don't forget to join our crash course on speeding up your WordPress site. With some simple fixes, you can reduce your loading time by even 50 to 80%.